Hi, I'm Dr. Randy Morris. I'm a board-certified fertility expert and the medical director at the world-renowned IVF1 Fertility Center in Naperville, Illinois, and this is Infertility TV. The thyroid gland is one of the most important hormone-producing organs in the body. Thyroid hormones are involved in every body process you have, including reproduction. So it should come as no surprise that problems with the thyroid gland can interfere with your fertility. You see, the thyroid can sometimes overproduce or underproduce its hormones. This is known as hyperthyroidism and hypothyroidism. Hypothyroidism is by far the most common problem, but both types can interfere with fertility. The most obvious way in which the thyroid can interfere with fertility is by preventing ovulation. In fact, correcting a thyroid problem is one of the easiest and most effective ways to correct an ovulation problem. There has been a trend in recent years, however, to micromanage the thyroid. At IVF1, we see many patients who had normal thyroid function get started on thyroid hormone treatment anyway. It is important to know that there is no evidence that this will improve fertility, reduce miscarriage, or improve the outcomes of pregnancy. Taking thyroid hormones for an underactive thyroid is safe to do during pregnancy. Some treatments for an overactive thyroid, however, may lead to birth defects, so discuss these with your doctor before you conceive. Hi, Dr. Morris here. If you like this video, remember to like this video. Have a question? Leave it in the comments below. Infertility TV is broadcast weekly. Don't miss any episodes. Click here to subscribe. Visit our website where you can register to become a patient.